Chicago City Council approved a $3.7 million settlement for three people hurt in a 2014 car crash, the bulk of which will go to Kelsey Ibick. She was a passenger in the vehicle that plunged down an embankment and landed on its roof. She was paralyzed. Ibick and two others sued the driver, the city, and two nightclubs. They claimed the city was negligent for not adequately repairing an unprotected embankment at an intersection near the Chicago River. Gilma Avalos for CBS Chicago.